Hello all, I am Vimal R of class 6B, here to share a presentation on World Tigers Day. International Tigers Day. International Tiger Day is also known as World Tiger Day. The day is dedicated to the beautiful big cat, the tiger. Tiger is an important species of the animal kingdom. It plays a vital role in the food chain and to maintain balance in the ecosystem. Unfortunately, this amazing animal has become threatened due to various reasons such as poaching and illegal trades, loss of habitat, climate change, increase in tourism activities, some kinds of diseases, etc. These threats have increased the risk factor of the extinctions of tigers across the world. Therefore, the World Tigers Day is observed to spread awareness about the decline in the tiger population. Some types of tigers is the Bengal tiger, the Siberian tiger, the Sumatran tiger, and the Indo-Chinese tiger. Now let's see some facts about tigers. Fact 1. Tigers are good swimmers and can swim up to 6 kilometers. Fact 2. Tigers can easily jump over 5 meters in length. Fact 3. A group of tigers is known as an ambush or streak. Fact 4. Most tigers have yellow eyes, but white tigers usually have blue eyes. Fact 5. Every tiger in the world is unique. No two tigers have the same stripes. Ways to conserve tigers. Here are a few ways by which we can help conserve and increase the tiger population. Conserve natural habitats. Let us not cut down the forest for our needs. Let us help save forests in saving the natural habitat for tigers. Control climate changes. Let us make efforts to control the climatic changes. Controlling the climatic changes will help us save the Sundarbans, the largest habitat for the Royal Bengal tigers. Reservoirs to zoos. Wildlife sanctuaries are bigger spaces, and when amongst nature, tigers are much more at home than being caged in a zoo. Hence, encourage more sanctuaries and natural reservoirs. Help save the national animal of our country. Thank you.